Well, to be honest, in our area, cycling is not really a big sport. Soccer, cricket, that is something that's most popular. So when I heard that I was chosen for the cycling team, for a sport that I actually enjoy, I was a bit excited, and I still am. I've stayed with my grandma basically my whole life. She's been there to bring me up. Any times I felt down, she was always there, bring me back to my old self. My aunt would be another. The work that she does in the community, I feel that maybe I can also bring my part. I can help to make the community safer, cleaner. My friends, they kind of doubted me at first, thinking that they all know me as a lazy person, a person that chokes around. And the word I was selected, they looked a bit surprised. Couldn't believe it at first, but now they're all glad for me. They're supporting me all the way, same with my family. After getting to know the team, I actually feel that they're a team that I would have selected myself. I really enjoy riding in the team. First, I thought cycling was a solo sport. I learned now that cycling is, you can also cycle as a team, and you can also enjoy it that way. After hearing that we were chosen, me and Bevan started, we became actually excited, training every day. We feel that the dream that we had in the first place is now coming true. When we saw the bikes come out, all of us had the same reaction. We were all excited, we were happy. I never thought that an opportunity like this would come to me. And now I saw that I've gotten the bike, the gear, everything from Virgin Active. I was kind of emotional when I got the bike. When we're driving on the hills, the mountains, and I start to get my focus. I have to make it to the top no matter what. That's when I start feeling that I shouldn't give up. I should keep going. If I work hard enough, I feel that I will be ready. I feel that I am going to do it.